Valentine's Day is always really nice. I enjoy it. It's a good reminder to be appreciative for what you have. And we last year we went to the Eames house, which was really magical in the Palisades, and it was so romantic to see like a couple who like created together and did so many beautiful things, and you see the house preserved like in its original state. It was a really magical thing to do.